One World Media Network. In the world, for the world. In association with Jeunesse Kids, empowering communities to give children a brighter future. One heart, one hope, one mission. Presents Support Go Campaign's 10th anniversary. 2016 marks Go Campaign's 10th anniversary. In celebration of the milestone year, the goal is to raise $1.3 million over the next 2 years to build the Gabriella Children's Rehabilitation Center for Autistic and Intellectually Challenged Children and Youth in Moshi Kilimanjaro to serve all of Tanzania and parts of East Africa. To date, Go Campaign has helped over 88,000 children worldwide. With this 2016 initiative, thousands more children will be given the opportunity for a better life.
The Go Campaign is a nonprofit organization that helps orphans and vulnerable children around the world, and we do it by finding and supporting local heroes, grassroots men and women who are risking their lives and really completely dedicated to helping the children in their community, whether that be through education or health or water or job training, whatever is needed in that community, they are transforming the lives of the children there.
Go Campaign is a favorite charity with celebrities. Ambassadors include Ewan McGregor and Robert Pattinson, and other high-profile celebs also lend their support to the Go Campaign.
The wonderful thing about Go Campaign is they go looking for local heroes in the countries where children need help. And they find these people who are already running projects successfully, and then they help to support them. As opposed to sort of muscling in with their own ethos or saying, you should do things this way or this way.
Gabriella Center assists children and youth with autism and learning disabilities who require extra support in the area of physical, social, emotional, communicative, and cognitive development. The center supports children in schools and in their homes to realize their potential. The project was designed by the Gabriella Children's Rehabilitation Center, which is a non-governmental organization established in July 2009 with the goal of ensuring that children and youth with disabilities are identified early, properly assessed, treated, and trained to become valued community members. The proposed center will consist of therapeutic intervention and integrated school programs for disabled and non-disabled children, vocational skill training, as well as transitional boarding for those in need, and provide awareness and training to parents, teachers, and the community at large. According to the World Health Organization, 80% of persons with disabilities in the world are living in developing countries like Tanzania.
Kids deserve an opportunity, no matter what community they're in, no matter where they live, an opportunity to grow and be strong and healthy, and have a chance to contribute to their communities, to have a chance to contribute to the entire world. You can't do that if you don't even have your basic needs being met. Water, food, shelter, education.
Become involved and help make the difference to celebrate Go Campaign's big 10th anniversary year. Log on to gocampaign.org.
There's just so much need all around the world, right? We're finding people who are already really lifting up their community, and we're just giving them a hand up.